But no, I'm wondering, have you guys, you know, because you mentioned that you started this project, started brainstorming it in like 93.
Yeah.
And it wasn't until, you know, 2000 before it started gaining fruition. Have you guys started brainstorming or just, you know, throwing ideas against the wall of what you might be doing after this?
Yeah.
We expect to be dead.
Yes, we have.
Cool.
Yeah.
Into a short 8-page story I did
for a book called Last Dangerous Christmas, which was a collection of Christmas stories, and I retold an old Norwegian folktale called The Cat on the Dovrefell. And it's a story about, originally it's a story about a man who's caught a giant white bear in the north, and he's taken to the king, and on the way up at Christmas he stops at a farm, and he wants to stay the night, and the farmer said, well, you can stay the night, but you know, it's Christmas and the trolls come out of the woods and they have their Christmas party at our house, so we all have to sleep in the farm. And he says, yeah, but Dad, I'm tired. And he and his bear sleep in the house, and the trolls come in, they start the Christmas party. The little troll kid finds the bear and is like, oh, it's a kitty, 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 right? And the bear is like, ah! And chases them all out of the house. And the next year, the farmer is out in his field, and he hears out of the woods, he says, you know, oh, my Lord, do you still have the big kitty? He says, oh, yeah, oh, yes, yes, yes. She's had 8 kittens. They're all huge. And the trolls are like, oh, we're so sorry. We're not coming to our house for Christmas. And I love that story. It's my favorite folk tales. And so I drew that up. And I used, instead of a guy who caught the bear, I used the little girl on the bear. And that's really, Jenka came about, and, you know, again, forgive us for this kind of character design. Jenka came about because the story was, you know, it needed something, and I was like, Phil, girl on bear with big sword and fire.
Adorable, you know, anime Jaeger, and I was like, you know.